A wealthy merchant sought the wisdom of the Baal Shem Tov, longing to be granted entry to the holy grove. Many mountains, many cities, over land and foam, did this man of plenty travel from his splendid home. And when he reached the dwelling of this holiest of men, he kneeled before the best with gold and silver in his hand. Yadada.
Let the night be born in day.